Today I will be reacting to an original by Pentatonix, Coffee in Bed, official video. But before we start, let me just spend a couple of words. You know, I really appreciate all the support. Wow, I mean, I created this channel like a month ago and I'm already getting lots of views and subscribers, lot of support, so yeah. Thank you very much. And another thing that I want to say, that I'm gonna watch the video and make my reaction, is that I apologize because these videos most of the times get copyrighted, so it takes me a long time to upload them, or just if I obscure the scene of the video in question, you know, I won't give you like the best reaction experience, if that makes any sense. But I'm always gonna leave you the original link in the description, so you can check out the official video in case I say something about the video you cannot see. I just wanna give you a heads up. Sorry for this long introduction.
You're in a mood. You're a little anxious, but with gratitude. Underneath the blankets in a spinning room, staring in the blankness while you're dreaming of a better view. You spend every Saturday morning stuck on a replay of last night. I won't take your words as a warning, and I'll pick you up every time. If you hurt,
what? Wait, when was this film? This was 3 years ago. I think the songs that I reacted, they were even older than that. So they are always improving. I mean, that's insane. It's everything a cappella. It sounds like, I don't know. Wow. That is, wow. I have no words for it. If you heard it, wait, hear that. The transition is insane.
Take your words as a warning, and I'll pick you up every time. If you hurt it, oh, only what I hurt with you. If you're searching, I'm gonna be the first for you. You're the person I know I'm gonna hold on to. When you get to in your head, I'll bring you coffee in bed.
Bro, that's unbelievable. What the hell? I mean, I was already getting stunned by this guy's falsetto, and then the transition again. What the hell? How are they transitioning like that? That's crazy. It's like I'm listening to an actual song with instruments. That is insane.
Get you in your head. I'll bring you coffee in bed.
In that beat drop.
Out the Texas, wow. Back to East LA. Going through our messages, I'm blown away. How can you make me feel so much when you got so little to say?
You spend every Saturday morning stuck on a replay of last night. I won't take your words as a warning, and I'll pick you up every time.
And every Saturday morning,
wow,
stuck on a replay of last night. Won't take your words as a warning,
and I'll pick you up every time.
If you hurt it, I'm gonna hurt you. If you're
that was a masterpiece.
I don't get it. Why do they have to thank all these people? Is this... Oh, I think those are the patrons, right? People that supported the channel.
You're in a mood. You're a little anxious, but with gratitude. Underneath the blankets in a spinning room.
Oh my god! I just wanna say this song is such a... Wow! I mean, I've reacted to lots of covers by Pentatonix. They're all so freaking good. But this one... Wow! I mean, even in the live... performance that I checked out before, they were insane. But I don't know. I feel this is my favorite. This is my favorite. Wow! And some of you in the comment section told me there's also a video that shows us the process behind them creating a song. So I would really like to check out that video. If anyone is so kind to just comment it down below with the link. No, the link better not, because YouTube finds that as a scam, so better not send links. Just the title of the video, so I can find it on my own, and I will check it out very soon, because I'm really intrigued by that. It's crazy. Like, that beatbox was insane. It was one of the best beatbox that I've heard in my entire life. That was wow. And the guy singing, I mean, the blonde guy singing is always so good. The other guy with the falsetto, oh my god. That was so freaking good. So beautiful, this song. I mean, it could be a radio hit, right? I mean, it should be. It should definitely be. What the hell? I'm sure if you put this song in the radio and then the radio presenter, or however you want to call it. I don't know how you call someone. Radio host. I'm sorry, my English sucks. The radio host, after the song, would tell you, what did you think about this song? Do you know that was a cappella? They did everything with their mouth. Bro, everyone is gonna be stunned. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, that's crazy. They're just unbelievable. I really like this group. So if you want me to check out more videos by them, just let me know down in the comments and I will check it out very soon. Thank you so much for watching this video. I'll see you on the next one. Ciao!